previously very difficult or impossible problems to solve can now get solved by machines.
We can actually break down the sort of monopoly control that we have over the production of things. That's where innovation comes from.